So, back from the UK very late last night, for a reason cold, but Carol now can get underway.
We're just doing easy jobs today, so I've been around the room and found the middle of the paper where the joins of all the paper are going to be, and like I said, I'm going to paint where the joins are underneath, just in case you see any of the seams. It should blend in more without being obviously white if it comes to it, if you see what I mean.
I do, it's a good idea.